Hey, Turnip, how's it going? You seem excited. Nice, what you get for breakfast? Chicken ramen with a soft-boiled egg for breakfast? I guess it makes sense. Yeah, no, that's understandable. Well, I'm sorry that you have to go through that. What's... Hello, I'm so sorry for this. Seiyu Cirilio Quiro. Kero? Kiro? Something like that. I'm so sorry. Oh, nice. How was it? I wasn't in Brazil. Thank you for stopping by in my chat anyways. Always interested to see where people are from. Ha 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 ha. What on earth question is that, Turnip? If you ever watch videos from Brazil, if someone pulls a gun, half the people in the video turn out to be undercover cops. I haven't seen any videos like that. What on earth are you watching? You know what? I'm the same way. I used to watch a lot of wrecked videos on 4chan. Just to, I guess, a morbid curiosity, as you say. I had to stop after watching it. Oh, yeah. Sometimes it gets to you harder than it should. Or not harder than it should, but you know what I mean. I do not speak any Portuguese at all. Sorry. Sometimes I wish I could, like, speak several languages, German, Russian. I do like bread. Sorry, that was just a weird question to me. It is good, yeah. Especially when you get the fresh bread. Oh, stuff's banger. Sorry if you guys hear too much noise. My mom's doing it's gardening day today. Because it's the first nice day we finally had in a while. Besides, you know, piss pouring rain and yeah. Oh, okay, good. Just wanna make sure. I don't wanna like be discourteous to anybody. She knows I'm streaming right now, so she's trying to rest. Are you talking about bagels? It's like a... Let's see if I can find an image. It's like a dense bread ring, basically. I wonder if there's a word for it in Portuguese. Give me a second. Google Translate. Translates English to Portuguese. Apparently, it's just bagel in Portuguese. Oh, that was my mom. She was trying to talk with my roommate. I don't think I'm in... There we are. Finally. Lox bagels? What's a lox bagel? Cured salmon. Oh. My family always does the, as they have a, we have a Christmas tradition, or Christmas and New Year sometimes, where, we have smoked salmon on Kaiser buns. Oh. So good. Cream cheese with lox capers. Wow. Yeah, but just raw smoked salmon. Oh. Oh, it's banger. What am I doing? Right fence. I mean, I'm always down for telling people to try out new things. I think in the end it's more beneficial to try something. My family was always good in that sense, is that they not made us, but like allowed us to try out new things, new foods, different cultures. Feijoada. I don't know what that is, but I can let me. Oh, and I just realized my Facebook was on. Feijoada. Black bean stew. I have not, but it sounds good. Hey, fellow Floody Drip, how's it going? It does look very heavy, but it looks hearty as well. That's one thing I like, is when a food is hearty. Brigadeiro. Now I gotta go search that up, too. Brigadeiro. I'm so glad I put these VODs on YouTube. Ooh. Yes, I've had these. I've had one of these. Those are good. I'm so glad I saved these VODs to YouTube, Nick, because now I can go back and I'm always down for trying new things, for enjoying myself. Wink, wink, nudge, nudge, turn up. Sorry. I was on Tinder. Oh. Wait, did you? Oh, wait, you wouldn't have known if you had found me or not. I need to get carrots. Actually, I don't have the map open. Wait, what was automated? Oh. Strange auto mod doesn't pop up on my phone. All good. Matt, what? Yes, I am. Both, I guess. I apologize, Caro. I mean, even if you don't speak it, you're more than welcome to stay and just kind of, like, listen and watch. Why do you ask, Turnip? Well, no, it's nerves, I guess. No, and I don't. That's the funny thing is you don't know what I look like either. What am I doing? Wait, Tabu. Wait. If you actually manage to find me. I don't know. I will give you a hint, though, and say that one of my pictures has me wearing armor. And I think you know my first name, at least. Oh, do you? Oh, crap. Oh, well. What are you gonna do with that information? Stalk me? No, oh, stupid Finals Fault Railroad. That's a terrible turnip. Well, I was hoping you'd stay longer than that turnip. Unfortunately, I do not know how to speak it, but Tavu and Turnip, thank you for the compliments. It's not even half done. I still got this entire section over here that I want to get working on, but I gotta flatten it out. Which I should actually. I realized I never finished my thought, so. Turnip. If you ever do manage to find me on Tinder, I don't know how you will. I'll pay for the first date. I do love me some cheese. What do you mean, Siri? Cyril? Siri? What? I appreciate. If I put my address out on there, though, people will find me. But I always appreciate cheese. I guess it would make sense. Yeah, no, that's more than reasonable. That's what I use to try to determine the word for bagel. Boy, I have a lot to go through. Well, I'm glad Google Translate's kind of one of those universal tools. I gotta hydrate. Delicious. Hup-up-a. Should really go out and get more iron. Well, do you need to talk at all? I'm here if you need to talk. Like I said, whether you like it or not, I care about you now. Got 4 showings on my house today, then another one scheduled for Friday. I just gotta survive for a month. Did you send out a hydrate? Guess not. Oh well. Well, if that pandemic wasn't going on, turn up, I would have offered you my room or something. This man has carrots. Oh, thank you for the hydrate. Bottoms up. Man has potatoes. Potatoes. No carrots. I don't know what if that trap. Now the problem is that, especially to my province, the borders are shut down. So. Yeah, I think I'm in lockdown for another 2 weeks, I think it was. Which, I mean, it's okay. I'm glad, like, it's forcing people to be a little bit safer about the stupid pandemic, but at least it could have been done a lot sooner. In Canada, we do take French classes. I personally don't like French, but the other language I'm actually half decent with is German. Well, I almost just... And no iron. Farsi, what's Farsi? And why do I feel like I should know that word? You can't speak in Deutsch, ich nicht, also nicht so good. Also, you misspelled Sprechen. Oh, the language of Iran, nice. Tried to learn Japanese and Russian, but I ended up not on those. Ah. I always think people should learn at least one other language. Especially English speakers, because I know too many English people who are, like, so against learning other languages. It's quite upsetting. Iranian Persian. Wow. No, No, it's okay. It's okay if you don't know how to speak like a certain language. I'm just glad you at least tried. I mean, I could say turn up a session and you wouldn't even know what I'm saying. What did you say there? I don't have my shield. What I said earlier was I can speak German, but not very good. But I won't tell you what I said about you. Don't know if I can understand, but I know a lot about languages and culture in general. So that, no, that's Middle Eastern. You know what? Close enough. Yeah, I'll give you that one. What I said was turnip is very nice. Tabu is Sarah Parker's. What a curse thing to say. Oh. What had happened? First off, no, you're not. Second, the goddamn auto mod. Way. Flee! I broke my pickaxe. Stupid. Oh. That's not very nice. Hold on a second. Sorry, I had a sneeze. I have no. Are you kidding me? All good, all good. Die closer to the entrance, please. Alright, turn up. Take care, alright? Hey, ping me later, alright? Thanks, turn up. I live in Canada. I'm so sorry, I'm gonna watch this. Ida qua que tuba? I really hope I said that right, and if I didn't, I apologize. City. Nice. Relatively large city, or just like a population of like 80,000 or I unfortunately do not, no. How do you say it? Like Cur de Serrera? Come on, keyboard. Did I say it right? Curtis River? 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 So much iron. Why there are so many creepers? Oh no, it's I greatly appreciate learning new things. If it expands my horizons, it's good for me. 63 iron. That was a good throw. You know how it makes me laugh? You are really cool. Really? Thank you. Well, I try to stream around this time, usually every day, but sometimes I take breaks. Oh boy. And I'm always up for, like, people just staying and enjoying themselves. Let's hope I can get back. Yeah, it's actually right near your house. Oh. Also, hey Shira, how's it going? Nice. Also, sure, I'm surprised you don't have carrots yet. I went to your farm to steal one, but no avail. How dare you not have carrots for me? You do? Where? Thank you. You know, if you don't say where, I'm gonna go tearing your place apart looking for them, right? Alrighty, let me just take my steak. By the way, I'm not sure if you, okay. I'll talk to you when you're back. Oh, wait, maybe Schematics might have some. Oh! Thank you, Kira, for the follow. And I believe that makes you the 100th follower. Thank you so much for that. I don't know what to say. It's just, I always appreciate the support no matter what people do. Be it follow, be it subscribe, be it just simply watching. But thank you. No carrots anywhere? Wow. Well, thank you so much for the follow. I greatly appreciate it. And you're number 100. Or let's see if I can make an effort in Portuguese for you. Google Translate. All good. So let me try to say my appreciation for being number 100 in your language. Obrigado por ser meu. What's that word? Por centissimo. Seguidor. I hope I said that right. It's all good, man. Finally, some armor. I have not. Well, leather we can put back in here. Oh, you mean a cartoon? Unfortunately, still haven't. But, Dora the Explorer watches a lot of, or speaks a lot of Spanish, not Portuguese, doesn't she? Oh, no worries, man. Have a good time at class. Thank you for stopping by. Second here.